beautiful faces everywhere I go. I see beautiful faces. So Mari, you've been working hard at this music, man. It's sounding really good. You're also talking about how working keeps you away from violence and can do so much for the community if we were to support some of our young Bahamian artists and the various expressions of music that they do.
Yeah, man. Well, I feel like promotion cometh not from the east, west, north, or south, you know. God is the one who got to promote you, so, you know, I feel like if you keep going at something and really knocking at a door, eventually, you know, someone will open up and, you know, the world will get to see what we're good for, man. Because the Bahamas right now is a strong, strong nation, you know, we're small, but, you know, we have a lot of black intellects in here, you know, a lot of white intellects. We have a lot of people who are aspiring to, you know, get up there from the ghetto, you know, which are really the real giants in the country to me, you know, the poor people, they're the real giants to me, you know, because it's them who I really, 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 really are inspired by. As when I say people, you know, mostly the poor people, you know, they're the beautiful faces that inspire me. You know?
Yeah. Tamari, I give some people some contact numbers because I might as well tell you there are a lot of people that need to probably buy into this project, probably find out if they can support you as a Bahamian musician. So give them a contact number for me.
You know, we got